His film Heeropanti has not released yet, but he has become the hot topic not only in Bollywood but also in the entire country. No matter, he was a butt of all jokes on social media quite a few days ago, but it is also a fact that he is being appreciated for his action sequences and of course his chiseled body. Yes, we are talking about the new kid on the block, Tiger Shroff, who is hogging all the limelight much before his film's release. Tiger Shroff has been chosen the new poster boy by Archie's A Gift and Greetings store in India, and he's all set to become its face. But the interesting part about this is that Tiger has replaced Salman Khan. Now, you all may be wondering how. Well, this gift store earlier had chosen superstar Salman Khan as its face for almost 19 years, but now it has decided to have Tiger as its new poster boy rather than Salman. We hope Tiger's good looks and good physique have started working for him. Let's see how far Tiger will go in Bollywood. Meanwhile, his debut film Heeropanti is slated to release May 23. Bollywood Country Report.